working on our fourth album, Amaryllis. And when it comes to writing music, we like to consider ourselves to be quite fearless when it comes to that and when it comes to performing. Because see, here's the thing, we're inspired by a lot of different artists, a lot of different bands from all walks of life and all genres of music. The thing is, we noticed something when we were writing Amaryllis, that it will never, and I do mean never, stray too far from drums, bass, guitar, badass vocals, and a killer song. You see, what I'm talking about is the beauty, and I do mean the beauty, of rock and roll. You see, rock and roll is not a genre of music.